Hi everybody, my name is Roger.
大家好。
五年前我得过忧郁症，这是大概
five years ago, I had depression.
你知道忧郁症的人，所有的事情想法都正常。
And if you know anybody who has depression, anybody who has depression, my thoughts, everything that she or he or she thinks is negative.
Okay. And
this counseling pessimistic thoughts, they're like.
但是我相信上帝开了一扇门。
I'm so sure and I believe that God had opened the door for me.
我经由我的女儿 Rina 介绍了许多台湾跟外国的好朋友。
So, Rina, I was introduced to many foreign and local friends.
在他们身上我感受到爱。
From those brothers and sisters, I received the kind of love that God had.
尤其后来 Chris 邀我上教会。
After a while, especially when Chris invited me to come to his church,
我更能感受到上帝的爱。
I could just feel the concept of
that. 在这段期间，我非常的快乐，非常的乐观。
And throughout this time, I became happier.
我想这个是上帝改变我。
I know because the transformation that I have received.
那今天在大家的见证下。
And then just in front of you guys, I want to share something.
One of
you are witness, I will become a follower of Christ.
I believe
I want to walk with him.
我会有更好的未来，更好的人生，更有自信，更乐观。
I will become even more happy and more confident. I will have a hope in the future.
最后，谢谢大家，祝大家身体愉快。
那大家就送祝身体愉快，
上帝爱你们，感谢主。
感谢主。
那今天来这边体验 Roger 我们很好的台湾的爸爸成为。
或者是一些先知性的话来进行。